Hi, this is Serge, and welcome back to my YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. I'm very excited because we will be reacting to another song called Reminiscing by the Little River Band. If I had to choose a favorite song for our Nostalgia Channel, I would choose Reminiscing by the Little River Band because I believe that it perfectly captures nostalgia at its best. So Reminiscing was released in 1978 from Little River Band's Sleeper Catcher album. It was the group's biggest hit when it peaked at number 3 on the Billboard Hot 100. So Little River Band was an Australian soft rock group composed of Mr. Graeham Goble, who composed the song, Glenn Shorrock, who is the lead singer of the song, and another member is Mr. B. Birtles, who is the guitarist of the song. So without further ado, let's listen to Reminiscing by the Little River Band. Friday night, it was late. I was walking you home. We got down to the gate and I was dreaming of the night. Would it turn out right? How to tell you, girl, I want to build my world around you. Tell you that it's true. I want to make you understand I'm talking about a lifetime plan. That's the way it began. We were hand in hand. Glenn Miller's band was better than before. We yelled and screamed for more. And the Porter tunes, night and day, made us dance across the room. It ended all too soon. And on the way back home, I promised you'd never be alone. Hurry, don't be late. I can hardly wait. I said to myself, when we're old, we'll go dancing in the dark, walking through the park and reminiscing. You know, there's really something about Friday night, you know, maybe because it's the end of the week and we are all going to enjoy ourselves. I want to make you understand I'm talking about a lifetime plan. So it's not just a date, they have lifetime plans for each other. And then Glenn Miller's band was better than before. It's an ode to conductor, American conductor Glenn Miller. And those Porter tunes, night and day, it's a reference to American composer Cole Porter. In the song Reminiscing, composer Mr. Graeham Goble mentions the name of Mr. Glenn Miller, the famous and iconic American conductor. Back in 1944, Mr. Miller traveled by plane from England to France over the English Channel, and in that fateful trip, his plane vanished. He was with two other companions and the plane just disappeared. It disappeared and he was never found, and that is one of life's great tragedies. Mr. Miller's music will live on in our memory and hearts forever. Thank you for inspiring the song Reminiscing by the Little River Band.
Friday night, it was late, I was
I would like to read the lyrics. Friday night it was late, I was walking you home. We got down to the gate and I was dreaming of the night. Would it turn out right? As the years roll on, each time we hear our favorite song, spending the hours reminiscing. So those words really tell you that the song is about reminiscing about the past. It's about a couple actually who reminisce about the good old days, and they're still together after so many years, reminiscing about the past. They only have good memories with each other. And that is what we all want, to just grow old together gracefully and with each other. So let's continue with the last part. This is the flugelhorn. Sounds great. What a great song, and that flugelhorn that you heard towards the end of the song was by Australian Mr. Bob Vinier. The flugelhorn is a brass instrument which is similar to the trumpet and the cornet. So let's listen to a sample of the flugelhorn. According to Mr. Graeham Goble, who composed the song, his inspiration for composing that song were the old black and white movies and songs from the past. Mr. Glenn Shorrock, who is the lead singer of Reminiscing, is a very, very underrated vocalist. You know, this song wouldn't have worked if not for the vocals of Mr. Glenn Shorrock. And also, I would like to mention that Mr. Graeham Goble, who composed the song, is a master in harmonies. And two iconic artists gave their thumbs up to Reminiscing. The first is, of course, Mr. Frank Sinatra, Mr. Chairman of the board, who said that Reminiscing was one of the best songs and most lyrical songs he has ever heard. And the other one is the great John Lennon. John Lennon said that Reminiscing was one of his favorite songs. It's ironic that Reminiscing was one of his favorite songs because it was not his own song. Thank you very much, and I really enjoyed doing this video. Words cannot express what I feel because I was finally able to react to one of my favorite songs of all time. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.